Hello subscribers, dear friends, welcome to the channel. Now in this video I will show you and tell you what to do if Threads app is not working on your iPhone or iPhone. Please subscribe to the channel, write comments. Let's get started. First, you need to uninstall and re-download the app on your iPhone. The second way is to go to Settings, open the tab called General, open iPhone Storage. Here, scroll down and find Threads. After that, there is a Delete tab. And there is a tab to download the app. We click Download App. As you can see at the bottom, it says that all your data, documents, everything will remain, and your account too. But by doing this, you will clear the cache, and you will reboot it a little bit. The third way is to go to the main settings on the iPhone, and here scroll down, and also find the Threads application. If it is not connected, it must be activated. The fourth way. It is possible that there are failures in the Threads application. Perhaps it is updated, perhaps something is added, and because of this we cannot enter it. So we need to wait a little bit, maybe half an hour, maybe an hour, maybe 2 hours, and then we will be able to enter. That is the problem in the application itself and the developers. The fifth way is to turn off and on the iPhone. Press the home button, press the volume plus button at the same time and hold. Then do swipe to the right. Turn the phone off, and then turn it on. And the last way is to go to the Apple Store and update the Threads app. Probably if you have an older version, it is no longer supported, and you just need to update it. You update it, and then you can use your app in peace. If you like this video, put a like, write comments, subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. Bye, everyone.